are lots of reasons to weigh your pet. It's especially essential before giving your pet any licensed medicine to avoid accidental overdose. We know that getting your pet to weigh itself might be a challenge, but there's a much easier way to do it, and we're here to help. Just follow these three steps. 1. Weigh yourself. 2. Weigh yourself holding your pet. 3. Now subtract your weight from the combined weight of you and your pet. And hey presto! If your pet's a little tricky to lift up, or you just want to make extra sure, visit your nearest Pets at Home store and we'll do a free weight check for you. This doesn't just work for dogs, it's a great method and just as important for any pet type. We're always happy to help, so ask in store about our free weight checks or any other questions you might have.